this is the TI 7-8 lyrical class. We're gonna do a little bit of a warm up just in case you guys haven't done anything yet. If you've already taken a class, you can just fast forward until you see me start the combo. So let's start with our hips, feet hip width, or wider than our hips in a second position. We're gonna start with a head roll to the right. Here we go. Slow, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Now take it four counts to the right. One, two, three, four, again. Two counts. And one. That's pretty fast. Moving. And to the left, slow. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Again, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Four counts. One, two, three, four. Again, one, two, three, two counts. Here we go. Go one, two. Again. Two more. And come center. We're going to start with turning our feet out. We're going to do a little plie, plie. And straighten. Plie. And straighten. Now let's plie roll through our feet. You're going to plie. Press your arches up. Then releve. Hold. Good. Now bring your feet parallel, rotate them parallel, come to a flat back. Really elongate through your spine. Abdominal feet turn to the side. You want to make sure you're arching your lower back here. Stay to the side here. We're going to plie down for two. Bring the arms forward and straighten. And plie down. And straighten. Long spine, long neck. Plie down. Really reaching forward and straighten. And plie. And straighten. We're going to hold it here. Rise to releve. Hold one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. You're going to bend your knees. You're going to squeeze on the floor. We're going to walk our feet hip width apart and parallel. Just let your body hang here. Relax entirely. We're going to nod our head yes. Shake the head yes. Good. And shake your head no. We're going to soft bend in our knees and straighten. Soft bend in your knees and straighten. Let's soft bend in our knees. We're going to roll all the way through our spine. Stack each vertebrae one at a time. Head is very last to arrive. Now come to the front for me, Abigail. We're going to do a little plie. Do rolling through our feet. Here we go. Plie. Straighten, plie, and stretch. Now we're going to roll through our feet. Really press your ankles forward. Squeeze your tummy. Engage your core. I want no movement in your ankles. We're going to plie it down, holding your ankles still. Plie, and straighten. Really concentrate on your ankles here. Plie, keep those arches forward. Straighten, again, plie. And straighten. We're gonna hold it up. We're gonna look right and left. Look right and left. Look right and left. Look side to side. Good. And relax. Shake it out. We're gonna go to our right lunge here. Make sure your knee is right over your ankle. Your back leg should be really straight. Pressing both hips down evenly. You wanna make sure that you're not lifting one hip. And bring those arms up to the ceiling. Good, maybe challenge yourself. Sink one inch lower. Straighten your leg, your front leg. One, two, and bend. Three, and four. Again, we're gonna straighten. Good, keep that core engaged, and bend. One more time, straighten. Nice, slow and steady here, and bend. Now let's rise to releve and hold, getting nice and low. Good. You're gonna turn to the front and flatten your foot and nice low side lunge. We're gonna do the same thing and straighten. And bend, challenge yourself, get really low here. Keep your knee right over your ankle. You might have to slide that back foot out. And bend. And straighten. And bend. Now rise to elevate and hold. With your right foot, get nice and low. Push down one more inch. Good. Nice. And turn back to the side, back to your parallel lunge. Let's straighten our front leg, bring our back leg in. Both feet should be flat, toes should be facing straight side. Really relax your head, relax your body. Completely release into the stretch. Everyone shift your left hip down one more inch. Get those hips even more squared. Good, we're gonna walk our hands forward, bring our left leg up to the ceiling in a needle. Hold it. Pulse it higher. One, two, three, four. Good. Stretch that knee. Five, six, seven, and eight. Good. Back to that lunge. Good. Turn to the front. We're going to rock over to the left. Rock over to the left. And rock over to the right. One more time. Rock over to the left. And then into your left lunge here. Same thing, knee right over your ankle, hip square, straight back leg, popping that foot. Make sure that your back foot is parallel as well and don't single that ankle. Arms over your head, reaching straight up to the ceiling. Stack your shoulders right over your hips. Maybe sink down one more inch. And straightening your front leg up for two and down for two. Again, and straighten. For two, and bend. For two, again, straighten. For two, and bend. For two, good. We're gonna rise to elevate and hold here. Good, stretch that back knee one a little bit higher, harder. Press your right or left arch one more inch up. Good, now we're gonna turn to the front, going into your side lat lunge. Making sure that your right leg is parallel, your left leg is turned out this time. Get nice and low, press those hips as low as you can. Good. Straighten your leg. One, two, and then push three, and four. Get one inch lower, and straighten, and bend. Good, one more time, straighten, and bend, holding at your absolute lowest point. We're gonna rise to elevate with our left foot. Sink lower, sink lower, sink lower. Push yourself. Hold it here. Good, nice arch, Abigail, beautiful. And turn into a parallel lunge here. Good, we're gonna straighten our front leg. Bring your back leg in, both feet flat. Toes are both facing the side. Drop that right hip. Relax your neck. Walk your hands forward. Right leg is gonna go up to the ceiling this time. Hold it here. Engage that leg. You want to be reaching your toes to the ceiling. Stretch that bottom leg even more. Pulse it higher. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Good. Back to that lunge. Good. We're going to turn to the front. Rock over to the right. And rock over to the left. And one more time. Over to the right. Good. Now we're going to just relax onto the floor. We're going to do a pike stretch really quick. Legs forward. Reach your arms up on your hips. Reach forward. Big reach here. Let's place our hands on the ground this time. Inhale, exhale. Let's reach those fingertips forward. Everyone reach. Good. Inhale, exhale. Reach forward another inch. Reach, reach. Good. One more inch. And leave your hands where they are. Leave your head down. Do not move your body. You're gonna flex your feet as hard as you can. Toes go straight to the ceiling. Watch that you're not turning up your feet. You wanna keep your hips parallel. Big stretch in your hamstrings. Good, hands on your toes. Roll back your shoulders, long spine. Arch your back, shoulders down. Good. And point your feet, reach forward. Good, let's go to a straddle split. You reach your arms over to the right. Big side stretch. Keep that left hip pressed down. Turn nose to your knee. Still think about keeping that left hip pressed down. You don't want any space. Press it down even more. There you go. Good. And sitting up over to the left. And nose to your knee. Good. And coming up center. We're going to flex our feet. Keep your toes to the ceiling. Reach your arms up and reach them forward. Keep your toes straight up. Really concentrate on finding that turn out. Reach one inch further, get a little lower. Really relax into the stretch. I'm gonna have you roll through your middle split, go into a frog stretch. Back through your middle splits to bring your legs back in front of you. And we are all done with our little mini warm up here. We're gonna get started with our combo. All right, so we're gonna get started. So to begin the combo, we're gonna have our feet hip width apart and parallel. Your body is just gonna be hanging. So this music is actually kind of difficult to count in the beginning section. So I'm just gonna kind of sing it because I think it's easier. I could count it. It's like one and two and three and a four, but it's very difficult. So I'm just gonna kind of sing it. Don't you think that's easier? Yeah. So we'll be hanging. So you're gonna hold 7, 8. You're gonna come up. Your left hand's gonna tap your tummy. And then on the second beat, you're going to bring your hand to your head. You're going to snap your head up. So it's gonna go dun dun. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Dun dun. From here, you're gonna ball change left out first, left right. You're gonna be a nice low plie, feet are parallel, heavy tailbone, no arch in your back. You're gonna keep your booty in. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, left, right, left, right. From here, you're gonna turn, you're gonna pop your back foot, then you're going to drop your arms. Really heavy, same thing, make sure your tailbone's tucked under. From here, you're gonna roll up through your spine as you bring your left leg to your right, and then you're gonna snap your head up on the next step, straight side. So we go. Dun, 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 dun. From here, you reach back without looking at it, just left arm reaching straight back. Then you're gonna lean with your head and lift your right foot and kind of step off out of it. Okay, let's try that again. 5, 6, 7, 8, dun, 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 dun. I messed up, you do not turn your head on that first one. Try it again. 5, 6, 7, 8, dun, 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 reach, turn. Step, step, from here, you're going to do a little turn as you swing your body, then you're gonna drop down, then you're gonna shoot your legs out, and this is kind of in like any way you want. It's not specifically have to be. You're gonna whip your head out, and then you're gonna contract and lower down onto the floor. Let's try that from the top. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Dun, 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 dun. Reach, look, step, step, turn, drop. 6, 7, 8. Good. You can't really see the floor. I'm gonna try to move the camera just a little bit. Okay. Try dancing around. See if you can see. Oh, yeah, yeah. There we go. That's good. All right. Let's try that again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Dun, 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 dun. Reach, turn, step, step, turn, down and out. 6, 7, 8. Make that whip out on 6. Boom, like super strong, super aggressive. And then that melt is so gooey and soft. Really show off your textures there. Should we try that much with music? Okay, let's go to the top.
And I let my guard down.
You're know, that's the beauty of this. You can take this class as slow as you want, but I'm gonna keep going. So, and make sure that beginning, I hope you heard of the music that's super staccato. So it's really ta ta, boom, boom, ta ta, ta ta, step, reach, step, step, really separate all of that. So we just melted down 6, 7, 8. This is the same kind of staccato music, so it's the same musicality, the dun dun, dun dun, dun dun. So from here, you're gonna step left, right, and you're gonna be on the balls of your feet. Then you're gonna go reach, you're gonna switch your legs, point your feet, and drop back down. So go back to the starting position. You're kind of back here. 5, 6, 7, 8, dun dun, dun dun. That's pretty fast. Try it again. 5, 6, 7, 8, dun dun, dun dun. From here, the next dun dun, you're gonna go down, up, and you're gonna snap onto your knees. From here, you're gonna just lean your head to the right. This is softer now. You're gonna lean, reach. You're gonna tuck your toes in. Then you're going to step over your foot, turn around, and roll up through your spine. Make sure, same thing earlier, you're keeping your booties down, heavy tailbone, really contracting, roll over those toes, really soft as you roll up through your spine. So let's go over that. So we just went out. 6, 7, 8. We go dun dun, dun dun, dun dun, dun dun, soft and over. Step 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. And Abby, you actually did that right. You should stay all the way down and then roll all the way through your spine. Let's try from the top and then we'll do music. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Dun dun, dun dun, dun dun, dun dun. Reach, turn, step, step, turn, drop. 6, 7, 8, dun, 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 soft and toes, set, roll up, 6, 7. Good, let's try with music. So we just went 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You're gonna start swinging this leg on 8. Here you go, 8, 1, 2. Try not to hop like I did. This foot should be here, so you can step out. You're gonna reach your arms, catch yourself, and then crumble down to the back. Hopefully a little more graceful. So you're here, we'll do a slow-mo. You're going to fan this leg all the way. You're gonna come up. This foot still hasn't touched the floor. I need to hop over here a little bit. This foot still hasn't touched the floor. You're gonna shift, you're going to step. You're going to lift this leg, you're going to catch yourself, then you're going to turn to the back and melt down. I'll try to do it full speed for you all. So you're gonna go step, boom, and reach, step. Abigail's turn, reach. Yes, there you go. Good, let's try that for a moment, new step. So we just came up. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2. This is 3, 4, 5, 6. I believe 7, 8 is the count that you straighten your legs, you go on the balls of your feet, and you reach straight side, and you lift up just like Abigail. From there, you're gonna melt facing the front. Let's check out the music to make sure my count's all right. We can mark the beginning, but do all that new stuff a lot.
Here we go.
6, 7, 8, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5 is 5, 6. This is actually still 7, 8. Then this is 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 5, 6 to melt 7, 8. Then you reach up 1, 2. You melt 3, 4. Then you come up 5, 6. You melt down 7, 8. It's more like 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2 actually. From there, you're gonna roll 3, 4 onto about 3, 4, 5, 6. You're gonna floor jump on 7, 8, 7, 8. Good. So let's do all that new stuff again. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Down 7, 8. Up 1. Melt 5, 6. Wait, 1, 2, melt 3, 4, you're up 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep. Let's try this music. Hopefully I get it right this time. Fingers crossed.
To our Instagram of like everyone doing this combo at their houses and like splicing them together, because I thought that'd be really cool, don't you?
Yeah.
So like I want you all to film you doing the combo and then film it or text it to me, DM it to me, get it to me somehow. You can band app it to me if you want. And I'm gonna put together like everyone dancing at their house because I thought that'd be really cool. So anywho, let's do this ending one more time and then we're going to mark it one more time and then do a flow.
Said yes, but I'm scared. Cause I'm never worried.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
5, 6. So then this is really slow. 7, 8, 1, 2. You're just starting to roll. 3, 4, 5. Be here, 6. Because we're still kind of early for that jump. That jump shouldn't be till 7, 8. Because then you should start the turn. 1, 2. The reach is actually 3, 4. To run 5, 6, 7, 8. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Melt. 5, 6, 7. Pony. 1, 2, 3, 4. Toss. 5, 6. In. 7. Bama. 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Arch. 7, 8. All right, let's go over the whole thing one more time. Hanging down, ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Left, right, turn, drop, ball, change, reach, turn, step, turn, drop, whip. 6, 7, 8, left, right, reach, drop, and up, head, lean, and tuck. 2, 3, 4, up, 5, 6, 7, reach, left, 2, 3, 4, up, 5, 6, 7, 8, like 1, 2, 3, 4, reach, 5, 6, down, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, up, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, roll, 4, 5, 6, jump, 7, 8. 1, 2, this is 3, 4, run, 5, 6, jump, 7, 8, up, 1, 2, reach, 3, 4, melt, 6, 7, 8, pony, 1, 2, 3, 4, toss, 5, 6, 7, bama, roll, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, arch, 7. Nice! You're looking good through the camera. too corny. Between those pauses, because that could be really effective, and then a total transition when she like starts really singing after that. So let's do it one more time and think about that. Here we go. Around 20-ish or 30-ish seconds in, so you guys can find it. But either way, it's the bridge right before the first chorus. Not too hard to find. I can't wait to see everyone do it, and thank you so much for joining us. Bye! Miss you all! See ya!